cannot change. 1, 2, 3, 4. Joint. Then chain 1. Double crochet. Take another yarn. Make a knot. Chain 1, single crochet, double crochet, add another color, let's make a knot, take this, single crochet, 1 half double crochet, and 2 double crochet, 1, 2. The red is red. I cannot to join here. Chain 1, single crochet, double half crochet, double crochet, 2. We go back to the first yarn. So grab the yarn and insert here, double crochet, and the same stitch. Tudo vai curtir. Sereno in the red. Sim. Decide to double crochet. We'll go back here again in the first yarn. So we'll make again two double crochet in the same stitch. One, two, three. After three double crochet, we'll make again a two double crochet in the same stitch, same. Now pull the yarn and leave. So mix in the white. Double crochet and same stitches. 1, 2. And then stitches 1 double crochet and 1 stitch. 1, 2, 3. And double crochet in the same stitch. So here in the red, we do the same process. 2 double crochet in the same stitches. Then count 1 double crochet, 1, 2, 3. And then after 3, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Turn. Let's turn our books here. So our next round is another 2 double crochet Next to this double crochet and between this one we'll make a next 5 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then next after 5 double crochet in the same stitch. 1, 2, 2. And this round we see the 3 between 3 double crochet between us, 2 double crochet in the same stitch. So in this next round, 2, 4, 5, 5 double crochet between this 2 double crochet in the same stitch. So let's go on the green color. You can use one, two, three, four, five. And then 2 double crochet in the same stitch. So again, next we finish the 5 double crochet in this between the 2 double crochet. So 2 double crochet. And we'll make 7 in between. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 double crochet and then 8 stitches in the same. So see in our green next is double crochet and the same stitches. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here we'll make 2, 4, 5, 6, 7 and the 8 2 double crochet and the same steps. Do this with the white and the red one. So in this last, after the 7, it's red. So this is 7. So in the next we'll make nine double crochet between the two double crochet. So double crochet. And 9, then 2 double crochet and the same stitch. Pull the yarn. Next, do the same. We do this here. 2. Two double crochet and one stitch. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 2 double crochet, turn 9, double crochet in the, okay. So we are in the last yarn, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2 double crochet in the same stitch after the 9 same stitch. Another 2 double crochet in the same stitch. We'll finish the work and 1 double crochet. Watch it. 1 half double crochet for the yarn input. 2 single crochet and slip knots. Chain 1. That's how it ends. Cut the yarn. Pull in lock. So this side is we finished this. This is 9. This is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 double crochet. So next we'll make a double crochet here. Double crochet. 2 double crochet and 1 in the same stitch. So there. And next 1 double crochet. 1 half double crochet. 1 crochet. Single crochet. And slip knots. Chain 1 and cut. Same in the green. Do the same process. Take 2 double crochet in the same stitch. Chain almost double crochet. Half double crochet, single crochet, a slip knot, and chain 1. Cut. Same in the white, the last one. Double crochet in the same stitch. Single crochet, I double crochet, half double crochet, single crochet, a slip knot, chain 1, and then cut the yarn. So here's how I make the squares, granny squares, spiral granny squares.